my thing, I'm just checking it, it's right. There you go, that's hit the VF, I'm not waiting for it.
25 past 11,
really? Yeah, 25 past 11. My plane that needs to about another 2 hours, isn't it? Is it 25 past 1, isn't it?
20 past 1.
No, it's 25 past
1. 20 past 1.
No, it isn't.
Where is she?
Yeah, mum and dad's around here somewhere. Anyway, I'm going to switch it off because it's a very big waste of film. Oh dear. Yeah, by the way, she got her bag searched at the old x-ray thing and they took the stupid little bong out there. I'm filming, alright?
As you can see, I'm looking out the little window, alright?
There's another plane over there and there's the wing.
And there's the thing, engine thing.
It's very, very small.
You're filming though?
Yeah.
I'm wetting myself, by the way.
Great.
I'm scared.
Trust me, it's a very small seat, this is the aeroplane. There you go, it's pretty crowded this morning, I'm rather jittery, trust me. But I'm going to stop filming here because it's a waste of film. Goodbye.
Next to the lighting, you'll find the channel
selected. Still going on start. You want to start that?
Well,
I'm trying to film, aren't I? Because I'll see the energy thing. And then we're going on another one there. Dun, 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 dun.
That's
not right. It's
wave film. So it's still right, by the way. I don't know how good this camera's filming this, but right, I reckon we're going a good over 100 easily, I'd say. We're going to be 100.
Keep saying that, I should think.
Alright, I reckon we're going to good. Oh, here he goes, here he goes. Up in the air, here he goes. Whee! There, I reckon you should probably up now. There's a great radar thing
there.
Wow. And now we're up in the sky.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Hey, look at
the car van.
It's still up in the air like that, see?
Sky.
Oh my god, I've got
them.
Yes, you can see them all over the place like that. Isn't that nice? Oh yes. Oh.
Right, time now is 14:04, which is about 2:04, I think. Yes, man. They reckon it's going to take 9 hours 20 minutes or something like that, they said, I can't remember. So I'll probably be there by, I don't know. 10, about 11 o'clock at night, because we came around, it's nearly midnight, and it's like sort of 5 o'clock in the afternoon. Yeah, it's very weird. Yeah, actually, there are times, I don't know, what is it? Some 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I think it's 7 o'clock, I think, nearly. 5 to 7, so 5 hours behind the seat, so I bet that's about right. Okay, I'll turn it off and try again in a minute. There we go. Oh, yeah, we're definitely there. There's the road to see, so it's worth it. Keep it on, I suppose. Whoa, bumpy. Yes, that was rather. Whoa. Yes, that's right. There's the wing. Still not quite midnight. Not far off though. And we're a few long runway now. We're on the ground. This is Orlando in America, I think. Probably.
Especially. Yeah, great. Spread that again.
Everyone's happy. Oh, it's midnight. Wait for this one. America. And this is the room. It says it's a smell. I suppose the actual room's alright. But the telly program seems to be rather jip. Paul's favourite program of the year is on at the moment. Yes, it's MacGyver. It's 3 o'clock in the morning, see, in your time, so you'll definitely be asleep. And it's what? I don't know, we'll be about 10 here, I suppose. Yeah, that's about right, about 10 o'clock. Oh no! Who's that? It's Garfield and Odie. Yes, they came too. And there's a clock flickering going, and it's not flickering like that, see? It just looks flickering, it's through the camera. This is a thing, possibly what we're doing. You've seen bungee jumping, they've got a massive crane outside, right? And under a foot high, and get people to jump off it, and there's me. Yeah, it's a little dark. Okay, there's me. Yes, this is very sad and boring. So I'll turn it off. My sister's not here. She went out swimming a minute ago. I couldn't be bothered really. So there you go. So there's a swimming pool and a bit small. Oh, there's a crane. See that little light thing over there? That's the top of the crane, see? With the lights on it. I don't know if they're on it now. I can't see. Right, look at it. That's where we are now then. That's that funny looking team thing. What do they call killer whale thing? I think it's meant to be in it. Yeah, doesn't see that. Hey. Which one's back? Flamingos. Sorry, that wings, aren't they?
Oh, look on those. Yeah.
Well, they'll sign one leg for, I don't know. They are real, they just don't look it. They're standing still and totally looking. miles away.
Catch him, I think, but if there's anything Bob to come over to you. How you going on this one? There's one over there.
There's one coming.
We're from this thing here, you see, power, the lift curls around a pole,
and it's like
a sort of seat, you see. And here it comes now. There it is. It should say sea water, I think. It says sea.
Sea
something. Oh, is it? Oh, I thought I said it was a sea. There it is.
To the right and directly behind the Atlanta Stadium is a small white globe. This is Spaceship Earth at Epcot Center. On the horizon, you will see the white dome of Space Mountain and the contemporary hotel of Walt Disney World. 14 miles away and to the north, beyond the blue-roofed Whale and Dolphin Stadium, is the skyline of downtown Orlando. We are now approaching the top of the Sky Tower at an elevation of 400 feet. Once we have reached the top, you will feel two slight settling motions, which are normal to our operation. The capsule will rotate twice prior to our descent.
Unless it's first provoked. Something right here is a bull shark. You can recognize the bull shark by its husky muscular body, blunt rounded snout, and a dorsal fin that hooks slightly back toward the tail. The bull shark is one of the seven most aggressive species of shark, and it can be found right here in Florida. But the bull shark is a double threat to man, because not only is it found in seawater, it's found in freshwater as well. The bull shark has been sighted 70 to 80 miles upstream in the Mississippi River.
introducing Seymour's 10,000 BC buddy, Clyde!
Mr. Bart Simpson. Next scene. Where's Becky gone? There she is. Keep together, please.
Oh, spot the difference. Right, this is a great movie ride, it's called. Don't ask me what it's all about. I'll see you right now. It's the main gun cockpit place of Alien 1, where the other alien is. That's the one with the grip holding him, see, because the aliens, you know, the main ones killed him and all that. I think this is all from Aliens as well, I'm not quite sure. Yeah, for Alien. I don't think you can read it, you probably can't. Alien. The spacesuit and other equipment offered little protection from the terrified crew of the spaceship Nostromo in the 1979 science fiction thriller Alien. Yeah, alright.
Hi everybody, my name is Edie and I'm proud to welcome you to the Great Movie Ride.
Sleepy little town, ain't it? Boy, talk about your bad days. This situation is
snakes. Why did it have to be snakes?
It's a snow speeder there. I see her at altering armor transport type thing.
They have show times there.
And over here is a salt barge. I'm not even bothered looking at the sign just because I know it anyway. There you go, this is a Return of the Jedi release date, 1983, was that? I didn't think it was that old. Return of the Jedi. Skiff. This anti-gravity skiff, yeah, so I think I said it was a salt barge skiff type thing. Yeah. I reckon it was used in it. I don't know about that. Come here, that. It's nice to feed it. It's a bit sketchy with that one.
I know,
you're
what? Yeah, I'll start with you. Okay, let's go.
Thank you.
No, not Rebel Bunker, this is Imperial Bunker on Endor. Not here. This is Speed Bike. That one. This is how it's cracked. See, I don't know what that looks like. It's Endor, Vendor. I don't know what that means.
I just went to the Star Wars shop and bought about 50,000 pounds worth of stuff. But it was good.
So. I like that.
I think we're trying to look for a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle thing now. It's around here somewhere, some sort of show or something. But
silly little Lee up to trying to see some little. Oh, there it is, a tiger. He's only 19. What do you make of that? Hello!
And you need a beat, which is great.
Why don't I? Ah.
There you go. Finally got it.
Oh, hello, Pluto. How are you?
Welcome to Captain Under Primary Fighter. And the airplane tail might not look too impressive, but actually it's part of the plane from the film Casablanca. The front half of that plane is refurbished, and it's over at the great movie ride in the Casablanca scene. And we keep the tail section out here just in case the plane's flying the navigator. And they look like they're made out of metal, but they're built out of plywood. They're just painted to look like metal. And the large gears are from the final scenes of the movie Dick Tracy. But right now, let's take a look across the canal. This is a great backstage view over in the Axel Street. And you can get both of them. Now remember, over on Residential Street, I said here on the back lot, we can even control the weather. That's very important because time is money when you're shooting a scene. Now let's say you're shooting.
Oh no, it's going wrong. In the background, see, but really it's just a castle with cutout. That's a Honey I Shrunk the Kids script set adventure. I don't think the pod could go on that because it's really a few there. Right, we're in a Ninja Turtle sort of place now, and as you can see everywhere, instead of Hero Turtle, it actually says Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle. See, it's also their proper name because Ninja is cool. This group store is, ooh, they got all May as well. Ooh, ooh. Should they go any good? Yeah. Oh dear. Where's Lee?
Oh, right.
Well, here's Lee.
Yeah.
He's chewy, is he?
Eric didn't want to go in, so now where are we headed?
What a hairy thing.
An Ewok.
So it's the monkey.
Okay.
Hello, there's Lee trying to catch Chewie.
Don't like Freddy.
Yeah, wait.
Ah, there's Chewie. Hello, Chewie. Here's Lee. Here's somebody again. Oh, yeah. Chewie!
I'm going to start with you, ma'am. What's your name? Where are you from?
Becky, I'm from England.
Oh, do you know Rosemary? You didn't know her? She's from England, too. All right, Becky, why don't you give me a little giggle? That was good. I liked that. Becky, you're hired. That was very short and simple, but I liked that. And you, sir, what's your name and where are you from?
Frank Simon from Williamson, Delaware.
All right, Frank from Delaware. Frank, give me a big, hearty belly laugh.
The old car. I think that's the vehicle's So I actually popped it using the 89 film, Indiana Jones on the Last Crusade. Well, I can't remember the exact title itself, but it probably was. There's a tank, I'll just remember that. That's a bit rather obvious, like, isn't it? See, there's a tank where Indy threw the stone inside and blew the gun up, and there you go.
And spin the wheel of misfortune. While Tony's getting ready in there, let me tell you what we're gonna do. We're setting up a storm station.
Stop it!
That was great. We're gonna take that. Considering we just dropped 400 gallons of water over the pilot house, I'd say Tony weathered that storm real well. Let's hear it for him. Tony's getting a picture of space. So we add waves. But if the waves are too big, our miniature looks like a toy in the bathtub. So we use fans to create small, fast-moving waves. And then we slow the action down so everything fits the scale. With that complete, we add music, smoke, sound effects, and our sequence is almost complete. We only need two more things. Explosions, provided by an underwater cannon, and an unsuspecting volunteer from the audience. Hi, what's your name? Lee? Today you're going to be Captain Duck, commander of the totally SS sinkable, in the action-packed adventure All Hands on Deck. Get those binoculars up, Lee. Here's the scene. You're on patrol in the deepest, darkest regions of our tank when off in the distance, you spot a battleship. It's over here, Lee. Go ahead and put a torpedo through its bow. Uh-oh, it's one of ours. Now you've done it. Enemy planes at 8 o'clock. Duck, Captain, duck! I'm glad that's over. You seem to have survived our air attack really well, but look, off in the distance, it's enemy torpedoes. They're coming from all directions. Captain, you're a dead duck. Let's see our captain's explosive performance. It's been a super slogan with you. Thanks a lot. Let's have a big round of applause for him. And now if you would follow your tour guide,
well,
Karen,
yeah,
she's going to take
you. I don't know if you've seen it or not, but would you like my new hat?
Where have we just been?
Indiana Jones hat. Don't you see it? I'll show you this so you probably going to read it. It says Indiana Jones. It's a proper one. Yeah. Well, you can see that, can't you? That's what I got a minute ago. What? MGM Studio still. Oh, there he is again. And there he still is. That's the building you see. That's the one where we had all the great new show, whatever it's called. That's right, yeah, the great new movie ride thing. There's always all the aliens and Indian couple of things. I don't know if you saw that, but I saw it. Quite sunny out here. Time here is 4:27, so where you'll be 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. It'll be past 9 at night. That won't break off past 9 at night, is it?
Oh, look, there's Lee with his Indy hat. He really looks like Indy, doesn't he? There's Maxine, turn her back here. Maxine!
turn your back all the time. There's Biddy as well with her polka dot dress on. There's Indy, a close up of Indy. Hello, Indy.
Meet all the. There are to come up from better angle, you'll see where it is then. There's the entrance to exit, it's a big sort of thing really. This is the guy, the old thing I just bring the egg out. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know where we're going to be going, so I'm just going to carry on like this. And there's the big ball thing, I think like they call it Spaceship Earth or something.
Sitting in Exocent, and there's Goofy on a bike.
Life support system.
What?
I'll stay in contact with your ship at all times. I'm getting a signal that bay number 4 is ready for a miniaturization. At this time, I'm going to switch your picture over to bay 4 so that we can all watch another probe like
this
yours
is miniaturized. Look at my hat, yeah.
This is one of our body probes. On board is the pilot and another group of civilians on a mission similar to yours. This is one of our volunteers. A few days ago, he bruised his arm in a fall.
Going to the miniaturization thing, I'll put those on there.
Entry depth set at 200 microns.
Bravo 229er, begin reduction mode now. 3, 2, 1. Hold on, everybody.
Control, this is Bravo 229er. We're under the skin. Everything looks fine.
Roger.
Folks, directly in front of us is a group of white blood cells on their way to destroy the splinter.
She's talking to our daughter.
This is a goofy room. They
wrecked it. A few years ago, this was all barren desert. No crops, no irrigation.
Even the robots. Stand by, harvesters.
I mean real shelters.
I believe it. Thanks for the warning. All harvesters, suspend the irrigation program.
Arrives. A steam-powered iron horse bringing fast, dependable, safe travel to the new frontier.
Your hands up. This means you. This is called NASA.
It's this is one of them buildings, I think. Probably. Yeah.
Come on, mate.
Well,
okay.
I guess the country then. You know what it is? Nope. Okay. Give me a clue. It's near the top somewhere. World sort of thing. Sounds like doorway. Yeah, I'm not going to tell you. I'll wait there. But you should have worked that by now. Oh, it's really sticking out now. It's Norway.
A ninja. It's a common misconception that all ninjas were bad.
I think I like dirt.
Bring your man up there, Lee?
Yeah, easy.
Oh, no.
It's a bit windy, isn't it? Right. Well,
is it getting so high? Is it a big boat coming through?
Just another boat coming through there. Yeah.
You can get a big one.
Over there, I don't know what that is. His hand's over there somewhere.
No. We see
it. Over there. We see it. That tower and it's called Link Hill or something, sort of. I don't know. This hasn't worked out yet, so I don't think I'd guess it either. Is Italy. Down at any area. Well, I'll put it on a minute. Alright then, this is where we are now. We are in Japan. Okay. Hey, it's Superman.
Smiley.
Huh? Very similar to ours, actually, we've got already. That's $160, which is about, I don't know, 120 quid.
It's
a bit windy now, if you haven't noticed. See? Blowing. Hey, we're in some sort of rear line now. Hamana. See, it puts in again, but anyway. The massively big Eiffel Tower thing. No one knows where they're going now. Oh, it's getting sunny again, so that's right. There they are. It's Beck and, I'm not quite sure what his name is. It's the king out of Robin Hood.
Are we? Yes,
he's just his name is Beck.
Thank you.
Hey, hello.
Uh-oh, look at this.
That's England, by the way, right there. But if you ask me, it's Canada.
Up there.
Oh, no. Bit of a big bear, isn't it?
Well, there's something.
I filmed that.
Up there?
Yeah.
Up there?
I filmed that, yeah.
These are sweet, aren't they?
Little reindeer.
What do you want?
There's something about him going off.
This is all something Dreamland or something. It's called a campfire, remember? Something like that. Quite fluffy and weird in there. Oh, there's that little dragon for his name.
Figment.
As you can see, the tree, it's always wobbly.
You've got to get one over there,
haven't you? See, you've got to get all that.
Well, they give you a bit easy, didn't they? You don't get wrong, haven't you?
There's a camera that comes to see the voice. You do it.
Woo!
There is the train.
Lee, I think, yes, coming for his bungee jump. 500 foot in the air.
Now or never.
He must have nerves of steel. They're just giving him some instructions. He's got his name tag on, just in case he is rendered unconscious. I've never known such a daring young man.
Daring is fitting for him.
Indy can't hold a candle to him. There's the harness. There's somebody else filming in there. On goes the feet thing. He's smiling at the moment. Here he goes, slow but sure. Into the cage. Yes, he's looking forward to this.
My only son.
Maxine's having a go as well. Just zoom in. The gate's open.
Go on, Pillar!
There he is.
There he goes! Look at that! No fear!
What they say is no fence, no sense, no feeling. He's a brave lad. He is a very brave lad. James Bond can't hold a candle to him. He's breathing hard, he's still alive. Ready for a bungee? I think she's going next. Are they calling her down? Yes. Isn't she brave? 500 foot of bungee jump. What a brave daughter I've got. Walking like a prisoner. Into the cage. There's the wire going all the way up. Right up there, 500 feet. Down you go. Here she goes. Up high. Four that's very scary from 500 foot in midair. She said, oh, blow, let's go. 3, 2, 1, bungee. Becky, the film's ticking away. We're on his second jump.
All right.
I've only got 2 minutes on the tape, so I won't take too much of it. Becky didn't quite get the willpower to jump, so never mind. Just doing the up. Do something fantastic. That's him, he's doing a backward one. Here he goes. Come on, Lee, 1 minute and flashing. Look at that! Oh my god! He's up and down. You taking enough, Maxine? Oh, he's bouncing hundreds of feet, hundreds and hundreds of feet. What a brave lad. 1 minute and flushing, must be nearly up. Yes, let's get a close up. Oh, there's Indy! Oh, he's a poser. He's a poser. No minutes left on the tape. No minutes left. Don't know how long we're going to last here. There's no minute. We're coming down and down and down. Taking him back like they did last time. No minutes on the tape. And he's alive and well. That man's getting him on the way perfectly. There he is, there's Indy. Well done. Hope this is taken, because it says no minutes. World bungee. Well done, Lee. World bungee. In there taking his shirt thing off. There's Becky. They're gonna get her to have another go.